Right now, I want you to close your eyes, and I want you to think of one word, celebration. What are the still images in your mind that you think of when you think of the word celebration? Now I want you to open your eyes and tell me, is it sparkles and glitter? Is it balloons, birthday cake, candles, family? You know, all of those wonderful things that make us smile. Or maybe, is it the images of the 4th of July fireworks? Or is it the gut-wrenching, unadulterated image of that hard-fought victory? Maybe it's the celebration of a 90th birthday, or the joy and laughter from a child with autism who you were afraid would never speak. Is it the image of your favorite NFL team leapfrog? Or the tears of joy celebrating a homecoming you were afraid would never exist? But the one thing that they all embody is love. And what would a celebration be without family? It's the unit that defines us all. And family is who we decide. The most important thing that I want to talk about today is my VA family, and trust me, we're all professionals. This is a Region 3 family. Our team is an amazing family, and we're more than just VA healthcare employees. We're a family of strong hearts and minds, and we're more powerful together than we are apart. We love each other's company, and today we're going to celebrate who we are. So the first thing that I want you to know about us is we are extremely flexible. I don't mean in this extremely freakish kind of way, but some are envious at our ability to adapt and overcome. And marriage has taught us a lot about that. We are husbands and we are wives, and we have partners that accompany us on life's journey. We love them, and we certainly cherish them, and we look forward to spending time with them when we're not on the road. We are parents, yes. Some of us are really new at this, and as you all know, we're so excited. We're getting a baby in Region 3. We are parents of young ones. And then there are some of us who are surrounded by children. We actually cherish those moments that we can share our children's dreams. And we watch them grow, celebrating every step of their life. Some of us are in a more advanced phase of celebration called grandparenting. Grandparents are truly one of the greatest gifts of life. Sometimes we redefine roles as brothers and sisters, and we know that it's not always blood related. Sometimes we mentor others, and sometimes we mentor each other's children, and sometimes we grow to love the beautiful souls who mentor us. We celebrate new beginnings, we celebrate new friendships, and then there are just times that we celebrate the lives of our loved ones who are no longer with us. We also want you to know that we're great travelers. We love to travel, and we've been to the four corners of the earth. Each of us have our own bucket list of places that we want to go, and we cherish those trips that we have with our family. It may be cold, it may be hot. We love the beach, and we certainly love the mountains. No matter how far or wide, big or small, We celebrate the earth, and we celebrate it all. We've even been to the desert. I also want you to know we're great fans, some of the greatest on earth. We love basketball. We love baseball. We even love football. We love to usher our favorite teams to a victory and lose with grace, unless our teams are playing each other, and then it's on. But for George Harding, we say, roll tide. Yes, George, it's for you. Roll tide. And then I want you to know that we all know how to relax and rejuvenate. Some of us love to capture the moment of celebration. Some of us enjoy the great outdoors. Yes, we have the animal lovers. And we also celebrate our community servants. But more importantly, we all celebrate the dessert counter. We're survivors, and we love our soldiers. A few members of our team have helped us understand the importance of celebrating freedom. So thank you to all of the service members and veterans in the room. We salute you and appreciate your service. The one thing that brings our family together is the United States military. And last but not least, we wouldn't be a family without the Department of Veterans Affairs. They brought this great family together. So I would ask, let's all celebrate together. And as you recall, the child who lives with autism, who we were afraid would never speak, is going to teach us how to respect the ultimate price of freedom. Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.